What is up? My name is Adam. Before I get started, hit that subscribe button. So today I'm going to be watching episode 2, season 1 of Attack on Titan. I have never seen this show before. Please hit that subscribe button if you would like to join me on this journey. My brother has given me, or has told me how great it was. I saw the first episode and I was not expecting how it started. You have these huge giants coming into this big wall. I kind of knew that that's what that was about, but just seeing, I don't know, they're naked, which is weird. But seeing how, spoiler alerts on this, he just like ripped his mom and ate it, was not expecting that. A rock landed on somebody. There's blood splattering everywhere. I don't think I was ready for that kind of, I mean, it wasn't like a ton of gore, but I don't think I was ready for that kind of level with this show. I don't, like I said, I'm new to anime, so I don't really know much about it. But I don't know. I guess anime I have seen is Studio Ghibli or Ghibli, so I don't really know. I haven't seen that kind. It's more like that PG Disney kind. But let's go ahead and start episode 2. Reminds me of like Rocket Power, that little dun 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 music right there. Parts 2. Oh, already starting with more blood already. Jeez. Oh no. So this reminds me of just like a zombie, what is it called? Like Walking Dead or something, but with giants. Oh.
Understand. You're a kid. You're weak.
There's literally, he's right. They were not moving it at all. That giant was 2 seconds away. If they would have stayed, they all would have died. Even if they retreat onward, that big Titan one is definitely just going to knock down the other walls too. Or did he just leave? I didn't see him after this.
We best have a seat.
I will. Just keeping an eye out for my friends.
Also, where did these giants come from? Kind of reminds me of Titanic a little bit. Oh, they better run.
I'm not getting left behind. Treat or die.
Oh, shoot. It's the big poncho guy. So what makes him different, though? Like, you know what I mean? Like, why does he look different, first of all? And then, is he, like, from a different area? Does it let us know that?
Oh, shoot. That dude's about to... He's about to Sonic. Straight up. Yep. Nope. Damn. That dude is like, gates don't matter.
That was actually kind of cool, not gonna lie. What the heck? Now all of a sudden he can like spit fire?
Bad news travels fast. Hours after Shiganshina fell, every man, woman, and child within the interior knew the unthinkable had come to pass.
Wait, hold on. I thought the interior... How big is this place? Because I thought it was just all in one circle. Is this like... How big are the circles?
Earth spread like What do you think we're meant to make of these reports of Shiganshina?
Oh, man. I feel like they're easy. Like, you just... They were easier to kill, though.
That's it. After...
There's nothing you could have done for her, you understand?
Oh, I bet it's... I feel like he's setting up for an arc
because
that he is going to,
because
like, grow up
weak.
And be, like, ahead of those people and just take them out, like, in the later season.
Coward.
Got some rage. He reminds this his friend reminds me of that kid from The Simpsons. I forget his name.
In
terrified haste, not Milhouse. The central government declared the Ralph, not the Ralph. Lost call. Are those dreams he's having right there? Are those the future or the past? I'm guessing it didn't happen yet. Ought to keep you in cages. This kid is getting gutsy.
Be out to the front lines as a buffer.
Ow! Damn it! You picked the wrong man, ass!
Forgive him.
Yeah, that's definitely Ralph from The Simpsons. Sometimes you just gotta get put in your place, you know? Plus, you're not you when you're hungry.
To live. Your mom didn't ask us to be brave.
Oh, so they're not brother and sister. Oh, they're cousins, right? Not about to let her down. Looks kind of weird. So, where did all the Titans go? Did they just stop attacking the walls or something? Of the 250. You don't have to. I do. Oh, Ralph's getting old. So do I. Getting mature. Oh,
damn it.
All three of them.
I'm trying to drag you in.
The next year, and they are in. Scary eyes. I feel like he's just about to go ham for the next three seasons. Oh, that's it. Alright, so I actually enjoyed that episode a lot more than the first one. This thing just came out banging in the first episode, or in it with them running away. That other Titan just got up and like bulldozed through the other wall. I'm still not confused, but I guess I don't really know how big I don't really know how big the wall is yet, or how big it is, because I thought it was all condensed in one little area, but apparently it's very spread out. We got the main guy. Once again, what the heck is his name? Why can't I do anything? But anyway, we have him joining it with his cousin, I guess, and his friend are now in the army. It's like 2 years later, I'm guessing. But they are about to train and go off into it. I'm excited for this. This was a good episode. I think there's four seasons, so please hit that subscribe button if you are want to join me in this journey and watching the rest of these. And also answering questions if there's not any spoilers, because I have a lot of questions during this. But yeah, hit that subscribe button and peace.